Adult film star Stormy Daniels is suing President Trump for defamation. The lawsuit filed in New York today claims Daniels had an affair with the president in 2006 and that she was threatened by a man in 2011 to keep quiet. Earlier this month on Twitter, President Trump called a forensic sketch of the man a total con job and said he was non-existent. Daniels' attorney says that the president's statements were irresponsible and defamatory.